not the same amount of bite. Like, do I need to rebleed them? Is that what's wrong? Oh my god. Is this good? Fun. Very fun. All right, guys, round two. Brakes feel a little bit better, so hopefully we can ride normally. Yep, well, the squeak is still there for the front. You'll hear it in a second. But as long as the rear wheel or rear brake works, that's all I care about. Yeah, it's like when I'm lightly braking. All right, rear brake. Don't let me down, please. All right, you're feeling good now. I really think the rear brake, it was just the kink in the line. I think the front rotor is literally just bent. I think that's really the issue. All right, we're gonna go to our wheelie practice street. All right. Yeah, I'm liking it. I think the thing with these brakes is though, like, since they're not actual motorcycle brakes, once you get to like super, super far back on balance point, there's just only so much that they're gonna do. Like, they're not gonna bring you back down. Like, they just fade out, I feel like, once you're past a certain point. Gotta say, guys, I'm definitely not as confident in these brakes as I once was. All it takes is a nice loop because you have no rear brake. Oh my god. But that really was just because the line was kinked, so. Circles are still good. I was walking down the street when out the corner of my eye I saw a pretty little thing approaching me. She said, it's funny, you realize balance point really isn't that far back on a little bike. Because you have all your weight so far back, you only have to go to like here as opposed to like here on a big bike. Yeah, we need those RSF wheels so damn bad. We really do. Woo! I thought I was looping there again. I don't know how you guys are out here doing like knee knockers and whatnot. This feels so damn weird to me. Like, so weird. Get a little hill climb action in here. Can't wait to have new wheels and suspension. See if we can take this turn up here. Oh, I mean, we kind of took it, right? Probably should have ridden it out to let that one count, but let's keep moving in case it does rain. Ooh, the water looks high today. He was smiling. You can never see it on the GoPro, but he was smiling, I promise. See if we can pick our foot up on these circles. Whew. Oh yeah. This will be so pleasurable once I've got the suspension for it. That it will. Little hill climb. Woo! Getting loose. Take the off-road track. Oh, that was a huge bump. I never really go full send like this. Oh, oh, there's a reason why. Oh, that's a big one too. Oh, we're live. brake issues or not, this thing is still so fun, still so worth it. Brake issues were on me, I just didn't route it correctly, so it got kinked, and I ate shit. Which isn't fun, but you know, pretty sure there's something cool back here. Oh yeah. Nice. Huh? I'm silent, man.
I seen you and heard you go by.
That way. Yeah, my.
I know there's no cars around here, so it threw me the fuck off for a second.
Yeah, my bad. What a guy. All right, this is sick. Like, look at this. It's a little swamp. Just rocketed it. Dude, if I was pulled so hard, I would just whoop, send this into the water. Oh, look, it moves with it, too. He gave me the shaka. The shaka. Let's put her into mode 3. Check out this other side of MLK. We are getting better at like turning in the wheelie, I will say that. I'm gonna go up towards like the actual park itself. I never go up this way. So let's just go see how this is. I always go up here on the big bike, so. Let's just do a hill climb, right? Why not? Oh, this is a little bumpier than I expected. But she just climbs right up, dude. Not a problem. Just so much power. Huh? Do I what? Nah, I don't, sorry. Do I have a match? I do not. Slow her down. Again, I saved that one though. Oh my god. It's just like, dude, you grab it and it's not always there. It's just, these are not motorcycle brakes. Oh, and all the way back to the art museum. Dude, my butt is sore. Whew. They have all types of stuff going on here right now. I wonder if they have this venue open or something. Damn, the limo's out. Doo-doo-doo. Can't see with these goggles on. I'm gonna follow him. This is like that new bike. I forget what it is. Yo, that thing's sick. I said that thing's sick, dude. Those are pretty new, right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
How many kilowatts is it?
I think it's only like 250 kilowatts.
Like a 150, okay. Nice, dude, it looks sweet. Not gonna ask me about my razor at all, bro. Nothing like driving down Main Street. Hello? Alrighty, guys. Well, I hope you have enjoyed this video. As always, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. We really took a beating this video, so I would appreciate it. But otherwise, guys, I will catch you next time. Much to come. Peace. Dior, Gucci, Roy, Tusi. She's a movie, but means nothing to me. A-list singer, and she's just a...